free hand.
True television. TV is VD in color 3D. It's a vision disease telling lies to thee. ABC, CBS, get it? You can CBS. And NBC, it's an alphabet soup like from A to Z. TV is empty, call it MTV. You don't believe me? You wanna BET? Place a wager on my pager, use ATT. And punch code channel zero like Public Enemy. So shut them down, turn them down, shut them off like Mr. Chuck D. And stop living your life through the lie of channel three. Television is telling lies to your vision, including Oprah Winfrey. Which one you read more, the TV Guide or the KJV? I watch the Discovery Channel, and they show animal sex and African breasts like there's some kind of connect. What? Then I turn on TNT to see what's next. It's death in flesh on the WWF. That stands for War on Women and Females, the world's worst fakes at best. I guess that HBO is like hell's best offer, and scoffers can send to the max on Cinemax, or you can watch bombs blow up the buildings of Iraq. Blacks all like gangster rap, shooting crap, smoking crap, pulling gats, backward hats, and stealing hubcaps. Right? No. See, the facts are distorted, and the truth are contorted. They only show the soap opera sex, not the babies that are aborted. We went from Beaver to Beavis, Harriet to Ozzy. A baby is now a fetus, like a kamikaze Nazi. It all fits in, but let me shake it up like Yahtzee. Sex in the city from Beam Me Up Scotty. Hotties with bodies on a bachelor beach party. Ollie, ollie, oxen free, but we're all in slavery. Let me get religious. Some stall in a tan couch with Paul and Jane Crouch. They got a slouch in your crick back and a pouch instead of a six pack. It's whack to be a louse and chilling in the house. You raise your hands like praise ye joy. But you're not in a pew, you're in a lazy boy. Listen, being a Christian means much more than putting your 10% in, especially to some ex-car salesman who just wants to steal your pension. Your ties are fun and lies, silk ties and alibis, so they can drive SUVs with a strong sex drive. Heresy is fallacy, like following prosperity. God wants everybody rich, then tell hungry Christians that are in Turkey or other foreign countries, because Americans are sometimes greedy, stealing from the needy with houses in Tahiti, driving Lamborghini, chilling with bikini, sipping martini, eeny, meeny, weeny. Clad girls, God is mad. He's my dad, he's so sad. We want a pad, he wants us back. We want a fad, he wants us back. Listen, don't get this song wrong. TBN, DBN, they all wrong. It's just some tired of doctrine that goes back and forth like ping pong, going back and forth, leading people off course. It's no joke, no joke. So grab your remote, turn that junk off next time they misquote. Click.